Can I ask you, Sean, do you have any celebrity beefs?
Loads. Paloma Faith.
What's your issue with Paloma?
All I said... All I said was she had a shit hat... ..and she's a pound shop Bjork. And then... Oh, kaboom.
That's so mean.
Yoko Ono. Come on, woman, you're talented. We want another album. Get out there and do it. Nick Knowles. Low money.
What did you...
Nick makes his own Viagra. In a lockup. And,
right.
It's good. But it's too good. It's like rigor mortis. I said, you haven't tested this on anyone, have you? I said, I'm not paying for this until it's been rigorously tested, so we've fallen out. Tom Hanks, because he keeps... I bought an audio book. You know he does these audio books?
Mm-hmm.
I got this audio book of him. He keeps gulping. And Stephen Hawking, the same problem, but not... gulping, but I've got his audiobooks. He did Brief History of Time.
Yeah.
And cheeky bugger, because he knows nobody finishes it. Halfway through it, he just starts humming.